Here I have this great beef blade roast. We're gonna fire up the Kamado. Now I'm just gonna salt and pepper this, put it on, mix up some smoke, get ourselves a nice crust on the outside, and then we're gonna add it to our cast iron pot. Once it's done braising in the pot, we're gonna let it rest, shred it up, and get ourselves a fun filled with cheese, put our shredded meat on there, and make ourselves a delicious sandwich. Follow me for the full video.